When a man is prey to his emotions, he is not his own master.